All students, today we are going to study about the HSC board practical exam. Today we will take an experiment to dissect the given flower and display the holes. Take a TS of ORI and draw a figure of TS of ORI. Okay, so let's start the experiment. So this is the hibiscus. The scientific name is Rosa sinensis. This is the stalk of flower. It is called as a pedicel. This part, swollen part, is called as a thalamus. In this hibiscus, in some flower 6 or in some flower 8, these epicalyx are present. So in this practical, the 2 marks is for to dissect the complete flower and display the floral holes. So for that you get the 2 marks. Then take a TS of ORI and show to the examiner, that is for the 1 marks, and draw a figure of TS of ORI, it is for 1 mark. Okay, so this is the epicalyx. This complete hole is the calyx. These are the bright colored petals. So this is the petals, and a complete hole of this petal, it is called as corolla. So calyx and corolla, these are the non-essential part of flower, but the androecium, and this is the part of gynoecium. So androecium and gynoecium is the essential part of the flower. Why? Because they take a direct part into the fertilization. Androecium, they produces the pollen grains as a male gamete, and gynoecium, they produces the ova or egg as a female gamete. So first we have to remove these epicalyx one by one and show in this column for the showing to examiner. Okay, first of all I am remove these calyx one by one. Okay, so this is the complete hole of epicalyx. Now remove the complete hole of this calyx and single structure, it is called as sepals, and complete hole of the sepal, it is called as calyx. So remove the complete hole of this calyx slowly and very carefully, because it is a slippery mucilaginous structure is secreted. So this is the complete hole of sepals, it is called as calyx. Now these are a bright colored petals, and complete hole of these petals are called corolla. So remove these petals one by one. So display this corolla in that manner. Now next one is a stamen. Stamens here are the kidney shape of anthers and these filaments. So many androecium, they are attached to a single stamen. So it is called as monoadolphus stamen. This is the anther, and a long thread like structure, it is called as filament and single stamen. So number of stamens are attached here on a single a tube like structure, so it is called as a mono, means single, monoadolphus stamen. So separate this monoadolphus by taking a cut here, and it must be very clean and carefully take a cut. So this is the monoadolphus stamen, and after removing the monoadolphus stamen, we have to get the entire gynoecium. These are the five stigmas, a long tube, it is called as a style, and here a bag like structure, it is called as ovary. Now we have to take a transverse section of this ovary and show to the examiner and draw the figure in your answer sheet for the 1 mark. So first here we take a transverse section of TS. So here, take a transverse section of the flower very gently, and to take a section of, see here, this is the TS of ovary. For that we have to take a very thin entire intact section of ovary. So after the take a section, we have to get a 5 chambers, and in that one, in each chamber 2 ovules are present and they have axile margin. Okay, so that types of take a section and show to the examiner for 1 mark. And 1 mark you have to draw a TS of ovary. So see very carefully, at the central axis you have to draw a very small five circles, half circles, and after that draw the circle, make a 5 chambers. So draw these 5 chambers, and in each chamber draw a 2 ovules, and this is the wall of ovary and this is the ovule. So we have to give the label for this figure. Give the name to this figure. Central axis, these 2, you know, each chamber 2 ovules, so near draw a 10 ovules, and this is the wall of ovary, and give the label. A kidney shaped structure, it is called as anther, and thread like structure, it is a filament. This is the single stamen. In entire gynoecium, a single carpel, it is stigma, style, and ovary. So this is the complete experiment to display the floral holes and show okay.